swear to God, I was broke, but I ain't ask for no off. And I get high, and I swear I didn't need to do it off. I'm smoking gas in the air, I swear to God, it keep coming. And I'm always talking money when I'm chilling without. And all the fake niggas watching when I'm balling with.
What's up, YouTube? Tom Money Austin back at it again with another video. Today, we're going to be unboxing some Cactus Jack Travis Scott Fortnite merch. I bought this back in April when the whole Fortnite Travis Scott collab happened. And it was a huge drop. It was probably like a total of 7 drops. I'm not really sure. But we bought a couple things from it. I bought the action figures. I got 2 sets of the action figures on this way. I bought the Travis Scott Cactus Jack gaming poster. And I had got the Cactus Jack gaming jersey. And on the pictures, I didn't see any Fortnite branding on the jersey, but it might be. I'm not sure. We're about to be getting into this unpackaging. Let's get into it. Hope I don't cut nothing up in here. I'm gonna tear up in here. I ain't trying to cut nothing up, you know? Got here, man. If I can get this junk out. So we have a little packaging going on. This is what came in. As you can see down there, Cactus Jack gaming jersey. I think that's what it says, Cactus Jack gaming long sleeve jersey. I had got this a couple days ago. I received it in the mail, and I'm a little late on the recording. I've been busy and stuff. So this took a little over 4 months to get to me. I was expecting it like mid-July, and like I said, it came a few days ago. We're about to get into it and show y'all what we're rocking with. But yeah, let's go. I got some little tape back here. I guess untape that. Get into it. So yeah, I got first look. I'm looking at it too on the camera. But hey, it's looking pretty good. It feels like a jersey. It got that jersey material. I ain't know if it would be like just a long sleeve, you know, just like cotton material. But this is like jersey material. I'm not sure what you call it. But it's looking pretty nice though. Try to get y'all a good view of it. I'll probably put some B-roll up too. It's the back of it. I really like that back. It reminds me of the Fortnite Travis Scott back bling that they had come out. Yeah, pretty hard though. Let me see. So here goes the tags on it. The tagging on it. Cactus Jack, large. It says, where's it made at? Oh, it's 100% polyester, so it's not cotton. Doesn't feel like cotton. Hand wash and hand dry, so I guess you're not supposed to wash it into the washing machine. I'm not sure why, but. And it's made in El Salvador. I'm Salvadorian, so it's pretty lit. What's it got on the sleeve? See Astro on this backside. Down on the front side of the sleeve, you got Astronomical with the flames. Then this is the left arm sleeve right here. And you got Cactus Jack Entertainment System. You can see that. I think it's the same thing on the other sleeve. So you got Astro on the back side of the sleeve on the right side. And then you got Astronomical on the front side of the sleeve with the flames. That's pretty hard. Right here, it's a little something different. So this is on the right sleeve. It says TS. I'm assuming that's for Travis Scott. Pretty hard. So both sleeves are different a little bit. They're identical, but when it gets up here to the top of the sleeve, it changes up just a little bit. You got TS on this side. You can barely see that. Then on this side, you got Cactus Jack on the sleeve, but the Astronomical is on both with the flames. Then you got the Astro on the back of it with the Cactus Jack on the back. Then up here at the top of the front, that says Cactus Jack, if you can make that out. Up here at the top on the left side, you got Cactus Jack in Russian, I think. Pretty sure that's in Russian words. Cactus Jack, and then you got CJ for Cactus Jack. Yeah, CJ, Cactus Jack right there. What else do you have? Cactus Jack Gaming. And then you got the flames at the bottom for the flame, I guess. What's that, some mountains behind it? Pretty cool, I like it. They had a white version. I prefer this one over the white one because the white one had like some neon greenish to it on the sleeves. And I don't know, I just wasn't really feeling it. I was feeling this one. I mean, I always wear black. As you can see, I got black Section 8 on. Always wearing black. But yeah, it's pretty nice though. I like it. I'm rocking with it. Tell me what y'all think, how y'all feel about it. So like I said, I bought this back in April. I was expecting it mid-July, but it's all cool. It's here. Now I'm just waiting for the action figures. If y'all notice, I done switched around my posters a little bit. Action figures that will be here soon. I just got an email from Cactus Jack, his little service. I got an email saying that the action figures are still on schedule to be shipped out in October. So hopefully we get it by the end of October. I'm building a shelf right here behind me. Right here where the Scarface picture is. I'm gonna move that somewhere else though. I'm gonna build a shelf. And yeah, we're gonna be displaying our figures right there. I'm gonna put some more lights up. And it's gonna be pretty nice. I got some different action figures on the way too that's not related to Travis Scott. And I'll be making videos on that too. But October, we're looking forward to some good unboxing videos. I'm gonna bring some content out for y'all. But here I go. Cactus Jack gaming jersey, Travis Scott. I like it. Like I said, I don't think there's not one Fortnite Brandon on here. It released in the Fortnite drop, Fortnite Cactus Jack drop, but there's no Fortnite Brandon on here. Unless it's like in the inside. I'm not sure. I don't even see no tags inside. Only tag is a stamp tag back here, your size and stuff. But yeah, no Fortnite Brandon. It's just Cactus Jack Gaming. Yeah, so I caught this back in April. I did a video of me copping this and the action figures and that poster. I did a video on that. It's on the channel. Right now it's at 9.5K. Y'all been showing love on that. Please get it to 10K. I really highly appreciate that. Yeah, y'all been showing love. Y'all been showing love on my videos. Get the Cactus Jack Fortnite merch drop video to 10K. But yeah, I'll throw up some B-roll. And I'm going to be trying this on for y'all. Put away a couple outfits or something. I hope y'all enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Talk Money Austin. And here goes some footage of me rocking a Cactus Jack jersey.
Got it jumping out the zoo. Seeing red, seeing blue. Yelling flame, hot moves. Pop flare, hot. Bring my hands out till I have my face. Duck away. She wanna lay up and hibernate. I took a chance, there's a lot to take. I took her right in and up right away. She need a chunk, not a piece. It cost me three for the keys. Not the work, but the V. She let it twirl to the beat. I send a word, better reach. Wearing pearls, best of bees. Only her at my peak.
Cuts, diamond cuts, all them fuck blick. Two cups, all the stuff, now I'm up. Coke, coke, cushion up, but she tuck it. We won't get enough.
Backing out Toyota like I'm in the league. And it ain't a mosh pit if ain't no injuries. I got him, stage diving out the nosebleeds. And she hit that book of sugar till her nose bleed. Bounce that shit forever, she on both knees. She was talking about forever, got a whole week.
But you know my baby mama is a trophy. She be throwing up them beats, feel like we both bleed. She keep my dick jumping, I feel like I'm Moby. I'm way too gold for this beat, feel like I'm Kobe. Yeah, this right here is astronomical. I see you picked up on my ways, I feel responsible. They're trying to say that all my problems is improbable. They keep itching at my spit, I'm diabolical, you feel me?
As soon as I get my Cactus Jack Fortnite figure, I'm going to be doing a review as soon as it gets here. And I have my display shelf up by then. Y'all be on the lookout for the Fortnite Travis Scott action figure videos. I will be doing an unboxing. Thank y'all for watching. Please like, subscribe, drop a comment. Tell me how you feel about this video. Talk Money Austin, we out.
Niggas watching when I'm ballin' with